bit of advice, one shred to give to civilian drivers out there to be better drivers, distilled from your years of racing experience, what would that be?
Well, you know, I'm teaching my 15, 16-year-old daughter how to drive right now, and, you know, I had to come up with something to help her out with, to be smoother, really, and get to stop earlier. So what I came up with is, imagine if you had a glass of water on your dash, and you were coming to the stoplight, don't spill the water.